Empire, Ruthless Lawler, Luke's Empire, last few move in. And we're right signal on, ready to go. Best of luck, putters, race number 11 here at Gawler. And they're away. Pace from Nullarbor Gun down near the inside. Little Rocket pushing on and out wider. We've got Aston Claude and Ruthless Lawler. Oh, falling there quite heavily. Sparkling Angel down the back. Ruthless Lawler takes a lead from Aston Claude. Then Bangor Dory. Next is Luke's Empire. Warm Coconut Pie. Little Rocket and Nullarbor Gun. They're up to the turn. Front runner Ruthless Lawler. It's clear of Bangor Dory. Late Aston Claude. Oh, it might have got up Aston Claude. Right on the post from Ruthless Lawler. Bangor Dory behind those. Luke's Empire with Warm Coconut Pie. Then Little Rocket from Nullarbor Gun and Sparkling Angel back at the tail, number 7 in the frame. 7 the winner, Aston Claude right in the last stride, grabbing number 6, Ruthless Lawler, and third going to 2, Bangor Dory. Number 7, Aston Claude, Leanne Fagan, a black dog, January 2014, Magic Sprite, Aston Carmelita, number 7. Second going to 6, Ruthless Lawler for Ken Newland. And third to 2, Bangor Dory for Ray Burgess. It's 7-6-2-8 after race 11 here at Gawler.